you know that loud sounds can damage your hearing. But how does that really happen? Let's go inside the ear. Sound travels as a pressure wave. Louder sounds equal more pressure. The pressure wave causes mechanical vibration of the eardrum. The three bones behind the eardrum move together as a chain. This mechanical energy changes to hydraulic energy in the fluid-filled inner ear. It's here inside the cochlea that damage occurs most often. When sounds are too loud, the stereo cilia break apart from one another. This can happen all at once or over years. This is what hearing damage looks like inside the ear.